Jamestown, North Dakota. That's a little town over here. Beautiful little town. So this is the back of the town. It's real beautiful. We got some billy goats over here. You see the church over there. Right there. Finally, she got out.
It smells
real leather. It's nice.
That's the rider shack.
Yeah. Look at the sheriff's office, print shop. Pony rides, $5 each. That's pretty reasonable.
What?
There is the big buffalo over there. This tool is. Beautiful. Coach, stagecoach, and the pony ride. Stay there. Hi.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's have a drink. Michelob Light, please. Ain't got it. All they got is Budweiser. Belly. Frontier Bank, Jamestown Fire Department. That's what it looked like. Oh, that's it. Oh, I thought it was locked. That's it for you, Playboy. You'll be sitting over there. Then after that, in this coffin. Yeah, that's the jail.
This is it for you, buddy. Yeah, you're in the jailhouse now. Okay. I told you you're going to get locked in. Crazy, get out of there.
One way in, one way out.
Yeah, and look, that's the other way out, the coffin over there.
Yeah. Hey, there's a key for it, too.
Okay.
Let me show the keys.
Yeah.
Right there.
And that's the biggest key. Okay, then you could stop it. Back in the day.
That's how they used to print the newspaper. Back in the days, okay.
Wow. Yeah, hard work, dude.
Wow. Can you imagine? Back in the old days.
Then, that was modern, though.
Yeah.
Over there.
No, just the valley, you know, a few stores. Okay, the dentist's office.
Back in the day.
I wonder if they used to mess with
them. There are some fancy gloves. Yeah. Look at that thing. Wow.
Now this is the post office.
Reaching rural America, I guess they had to drive in Tommy to get their mail. Stoke pan. Oh, that's nice. Something to see.
Insurance company.
Jamestown. I guess we can go to the car and drive over there by the museum. Here lies Lester.
That's the little town, folks, by now.